Wednesday, those tuning in to ABC for news coverage instead will see an extended commercial for President Obama and his government-run health care system. According to ABC, the network will feature the president's health care agenda during its morning, evening, and primetime news programs, as well as on its website. The finale will be a health care town hall meeting with President Obama, broadcast directly from the White House. ABC should present both sides of the health care debate, not just the administration side. Unfortunately, ABC has announced no plans to devote time to an opposing viewpoint. In fact, they have refused to air ads critical of the administration's health plan. It is this kind of biased news programming that has caused Americans to lose faith in the national media.